The whispers in the morning.
No, you didn't say. No, you didn't. It did.
Of lovers sleeping tight are rolling by like thunder now as I look in your eyes. I hold on to your body.
You not only hate the SSERAFIM, but also Shiny Dreamers. The only question is, do they mix with the group, Lo SSERAFIM, and Shiny Dreamers? Let's find out.
I'll do all that I can, even though there may be times it seems I'm far away.
Okay. One member likes the group Lo SSERAFIM, and that is Julie, as Yeshiko. Also, Ben 10, you lie. You said that you like old rock, as in bands like Simple Plan, Green Day, Linkin Park, Yellow Card, Sum 41, and all those punk rock bands. But you said you love Callum Scott, a modern music artist, and he's not either rock, nor of a Sam Smith rip-off, or even James Arthur. You even said that you like Taylor Swift. That's it. How does the Swan Song goes like? Do you think back in the early to mid-2000s, Ben 10 was in a boy band? He said that he hates heavy metal. I hate to say this, but heavy metal is overrated. At least this goofball doesn't listen to Metallica. I hate Metallica. Any Shiny Dreamers members love Twice? That Shiny Dreamers is better than Metal Mix, or even Fifth Harmony. Work From Home is a ripoff of Daniel Bluefield's Gotta Get Through This. Ari McGrane. Debbie Gibson is better than her. Ari McGrane is a crybaby. Her role in Victorious as Cat was annoying.
That is why Jade West from Victorious is better. Man, I have a crush on her.
It's better to have a crush on her than that guy having a crush on an older woman, Kimberly Joseph. He wasn't even born when Kimberly Joseph was hosting Gladiators.
Elizabeth Gillies was 8 when I was born. But you may not like this. She friends with Ariana Grande.
I was aware of that. Thanks to that, thank you next music video. They rip off Mean Girls with the Jingle Bell rock scene. Now, I need to get Ben 10 into the river.
No, you didn't say. No, you didn't.
Do a barrel roll.